And whenever you guys are ready.
Okay, I don't see it yet. I want to watch it live while we do it. I want to get distracted.
Well, we can start and then just wait.
How do you watch on Facebook Live? Does something just pop up?
Mm-hmm.
Are you on already?
Hi!
Am I doing something wrong?
With technology, generally speaking, yes.
Wait a second. Wait. Oh, just want to watch it? Oh, there it is!
Might be a tad distracting. Can't tell so far.
Wow. Hello there, one viewer. Hello there, two viewers. Oh, hello there, one viewer.
Was it interesting enough for somebody that logged off?
All right. So, anyway, you want me to start or just say we're here with Kimmy? Do we say who we are, what we're doing?
We don't have to say
who we are, right? Because we're going to be in the middle of the show. It'll probably be a sweeper and a spot will start.
Right. It'll be the first thing in this spot block.
So then if I'm going to say, I said Kimmy's here, do I also say Mark is here? I mean, if he jumps in, it's kind of weird, right?
Yeah. Address him by name, so about now.
See you, Mark Benz. We can take it out if we don't need it. But yeah, if you could, just so they know he's here.
We can take it out, can we?
Yeah.
You obviously have a background in radio.
I worked in radio for a couple years.
Yeah. Remember when I saw you in the baseball field in the middle of nowhere?
Yeah.
I was in Fountain Hills, right?
Freaking
nowhere. Nightmare drive.
Yeah,
don't you live there?
Well, that's what I was getting at.
Yeah,
I'm in the middle of
it,
all sun hair. Hey, John Jay. I'm like, what the hell are you doing here? He goes, I live here. I'm like, Jesus.
That's funny. Yeah, he's out there.
Is Kevin still from Arcadia?
No, he switched over to basketball.
Really?
Yeah, dude. It's incredible. It's a blast.
That's cool.
Okay, so in the studio, we have Mark Benz, the CEO of Red Mountain Weight Loss. We also have Kimmy, who is, do I call you a patient or a client? What are you, Kimmy?
Patient.
You can talk.
I don't know what she wanted me to
say.
Patient?
No.
Client? I like client.
Client, okay. So you are a client of Red Mountain Weight Loss. How long have you been on the program?
I've been on the program since last May.
Okay, tell us your story. How much have you lost?
I've lost about 95 pounds.
Get out of me!
Right?
Wow!
I know.
Okay, so as I look at you, this is what is fascinating to me. Sometimes when people lose weight, you can tell that they've lost weight and they're not, you know, they're not comfortable in their own skin yet. You look like you've always been this trim, sort of awesome, like, you know, like right now, looks like you've always looked this way.
Oh, thank you.
How is that possible?
I'm hiding it.
So what did you do? What did you do to lose the weight?
I just followed their program to a T.
Okay.
It's very, it's very simple. They just help you out with how you're going to eat, what type of foods you can eat. They make it really easy to go shopping. So you shop for yourself, you cook for yourself. That way you can keep it in your lifestyle.
Okay, so walk us through a breakfast, a lunch, and a dinner.
So my breakfast would be some protein.
No.
Okay, so like I would have a couple of ounces of chicken and an apple. And then my lunch would be, so maybe I'm on 4 ounces of a protein, beef, fish, chicken, and about a cup and a half of vegetables. And they'll be like, they'll list out what vegetables you can have. So it makes it really simple. You don't have to guess. You don't have to wonder if you're doing something wrong when you're shopping.
Were you a food person before? Like, were you kind of just like whatever you wanted to eat? Or what was your thing before with food? What was your relationship like?
So mine was a little different than most. I would not eat throughout the day. And then I would eat dinner. So I would eat too much for dinner because my body was starving through the day. And then my body would hold on to it. And so that's how I put a lot of my weight on.
Okay. So now that you do this, because when I hear a little bit of chicken and an apple for breakfast, how do you keep yourself from not being hungry throughout the day?
Because you're drinking the right amount of water that you're supposed to be drinking.
Okay.
So a lot of times we think we're hungry, but we're actually dehydrated. So you just want to keep drinking that water.
But that's tough to do, I think, because sometimes I was bringing like a gallon of water in every day and try to drink it. And after a while, tell me if this makes sense, but water got gross. So I had to like, right? So I had to put, I started putting these, I found this mango flavored branch chain amino acid, which is delicious. And then I was drinking over a gallon, but then I was peeing all day and all night, right?
Right.
But as I was peeing, I was like, oh my God, I'm losing weight while I'm peeing. Right? So you know what I'm talking
right,
about?
Right. Every time you go to the bathroom, you go, right. Oh, good, I just lost some more fat.
Right.
So,
right.
You know, but you can have some coffee. You can have a soda a day, like a diet soda a day.
Mm-hmm.
So there's some flavorings you can use. They give you a lot of options. You're not just going to be stuck with just water.
You know, the thing at Red Mountain is every time I go there, and I'm there, I go there once a week, and it's like, and I'm not just saying this because you guys are here, Mark, I'm not just saying, but they're the friendliest staff ever. Every time I walk in, you want some water? How are you? How's your day? It's fantastic.
Well, I don't
oh,
want the
thanks.
Listeners to think it's just because you walked in. That is how they treat
that's what
everybody.
Every time.
Like,
yeah.
Everyone.
They don't know. Every time I walk in, they go, what's your name? Then they get all, they don't do that.
I like how they offer you either lukewarm, like room temperature, or cold water. So what do you do? Now, you're saying you followed it to a T.
Yes.
But did you do anything to deal with cravings or... You know, like maybe you, I don't want to say reward, but like when you want to have something that's maybe not totally on it, what would you kind of do to kind of help yourself out to get through it?
Well, I chewed a lot of gum.
Okay.
Not, I don't even know if that was on the program or not, but it's what helped me. And I think just having that mindset that I wanted to reach my goal really helped me to do it. And I also didn't want to do it with appetite suppressants. So I didn't do that either.
Oh, okay, good.
Okay, so what finally in your life made you call Red Mountain? Like, what was the tipping point for you?
I didn't know about Red Mountain, and I was driving to work, and I heard a commercial on the radio, and I thought, what is this? And so I went to work, and I pulled it up on the computer, and I said, this is amazing. This looks amazing. And so I got my sister and one of my girlfriends, and we made an appointment, and we all went in together. And we decided that very moment we were just going to dig in and do it.
But what was it? Did you feel you put on your pants in the morning and you're too tight? Like you're sitting going
so like- for being overweight, I had been feeling unhappy for many years. I didn't like having to get dressed because it was depressing to put the clothes on and look in the mirror. I didn't want to go out with friends because I knew I wasn't going to look how I wanted to look. So I would maybe cancel and not go.
Well, that's got to be really, really hard.
Oh, yeah.
And if it's like how you practice your life, that can't have felt good for you.
No, it was awful. And I didn't want to feel like that anymore, but I had tried so many other things to lose weight, and I wasn't successful. And so I was working out. I went to the gym. I tried other programs, and nothing was working. I'd lose maybe 8 pounds, and that's just water weight.
You know, Red Mountain... literally and legitimately is amazing. The thing is, you gotta, if you follow it like you did, like whenever I get, and I'm, you know, I go on and off it, and I don't really go off it. I end up in my mind like justifying and modifying. Like I'll go, it's Friday, I'm let loose on Friday and Saturday, right? And then I regret it on Monday, and then I go, a piece of cake, I can lose it. You know, I can lose it again on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then I started doing, you know what, we can release on Thursday. So I go Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and then, but every time, whatever weight gain I had, or whatever, once I started legitimately 100%, bam, the pounds are flying off, man, and you have this incredible confidence, right? Like, I love, when I'm down, I'd love to take pictures, like, when you're fat, or
you
overweight,
don't want to.
I don't have any pictures. I just had somebody send me a picture for Throwback Thursday, in the KRQ studios, where I look miserable, and they're right, and I've got to be over 300 pounds, you know,
yes.
So... It was a miserable time, but Red Mountain, you guys are amazing, and I'm glad you guys are in my life. I truly am, because they get how I feel, and I love the shots. In fact, I feel Mark Bent, CEO. I feel that I'm responsible for creating the RM3 Plus.
I think so. I think
I
some of those videos you take are
videos
led to that.
I do. Every time I go in there, you should try this. Every time I go in for my shot or whatever, I do it. I put it on Snapchat, put a Snapchat filter, and I have a different face when I do it. And they give me the
shot.
That's
clever.
But
yeah.
Before you get the Red Mountain shot, you get the RM3, and then I was like, hey, you know, I'm a lot bigger than a normal person. How about I get a double dose of that? And now that's like the common thing.
Oh, it's on the menu.
I know.
Yeah.
I know. If you mind calling.
That's great. Thank you for that, too.
No problem.
But you hit on a really key point is the confidence that it gives people. And we hear that from our clients all the time.
It's like priceless.
Yeah, I mean, you know, if life happens and you get out there and you extend your Thursday, Friday, Saturday cheat day or whatever.
Mm-hmm. I like the way you said that life happens.
Yeah, yeah, life happens, you know, and that happens to everybody. And you have that confidence of knowing that you're going to be able to get it off, and you're going to be able to get it off quick.
And so that's what they do at Red Mountain. They'll tell you, it's okay. You know, you might have messed up on that one time, and just get back on, you're going to be okay. And they make you feel comfortable with it. And it's good to talk to them about it so that maybe you won't do that again next Thursday.
And keep you honest.
When you talk about the confidence, to me, there's like two things as someone who's battled weight my entire life. And it's when you put on a pair of pants that used to be really tight, and you can remember sitting how they were like, oh, and you put them on, and when you put them on for the first time, it's like, this is crazy.
Yeah.
No, Red Mountain gives you that feeling. The other one is we talked about the pictures, but it's more than just the picture. As a person who's battled their weight all the time, you know exactly what poses you have to be in so that you don't look fat in the face. Oh. But when you lose the weight through Red Mountain, you don't worry about any of that stuff. You just take a picture, bam, let's go. And then when you see the end result, you see your friends post on Instagram, whatever, and there is no filter, you're like, this is crazy.
Or you're not standing behind your girlfriends on purpose.
Yes.
You're actually in the front.
Red Mountain has some sort of slogan, like Red Mountain Weight Loss. You don't have to use a filter on your Instagram after you come here.
Right.
That's
love yourself
story.
In a selfie.
Yeah. Well, thank
stand
you guys.
In front.
Kimmy, you look great. Mark Bench, you always look great. Thank you guys
thank
for coming
you.
In the studio and hanging with us.
Thanks, guys.
Thank
RedMountainWeightLoss.com. Exclusive offer. Red Mountain is giving away 4 free fat burner plus shots, the shots I was talking about, and a free weight loss consultant, and a free weight loss consultation for new patients. Well, that's good.
Yeah.
That's very cool.
Yeah. Very cool offer.
All right. All right. Thank you guys. Come in.
All right. Don't stop recording. Mm. Do you want to do a pickup question?
Yes. That would be great. If we could do, how is Red Mountain different from other programs you've tried? And then one other thing would be, what advice would you give to someone if they're on the fence?
Those are good.
Just if we could get those too.
Okay. I'll ask you the first one.
Thanks, Bill.
So you said you tried a bunch of stuff. How was Red Mountain so much different than the other stuff you tried?
I like that you could just do real food. It wasn't prepackaged food. You didn't have to go in and buy that and hope that when you did lose weight, that you would know what to do afterwards. They train you, they teach you, and they have you do it from day one.
What advice would you give someone who's like on the fence about going to Red Mountain?
Just to really dig deep and know that there is help out there. So just go for it, just step in and do it. And that you're not gonna be doing it alone because they're right there with you. And when we say that, we mean it.
And speaking of doing it, would you say that your sex life has increased since you've lost
I would say absolutely.
Really?
And my dating,
really?
Through the roof.
Nice.
Like,
you.
Is your dating, are you dating on like your dating sites or like you
so
got new people?
I actually just started doing that.
Mm-hmm.
I had never been on a dating site before. And I've been on one for about 3 days now, and it's really good. I've got a lot of dates set up.
Really? In 3 days?
Rockstar? You guys gave her a social life.
RM3
thank
is the
you.
Gift that keeps on giving,
right?
Yeah, thank you, Red Mountain.
My RM3, I haven't put a little Viagra in it.
Did you
want to
go on a date?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
you want to go, like, Sunday
with you?
Afternoon lunch?
With you? Heck yeah. Guaranteed sex? Is it guaranteed sex? Red Mountain.
Let's
high five, Red Mountain. High five.
Wrap it up there.
Hello to the 9 people. Hi, 9 people. 10? Yes, 10.
Okay.
Here, I just shared it on my.
So we can actually expand our audience a little bit.
Let's see.
Okay, switch?
Yes,
let's okay.
Switch.
Switch!
Nice job,
Kimmy.
Kimmy, that was awesome.
Kimmy, nice work.
Thank you.
That
was great.
Great job. Thank you. Great job. Thanks.
Okay.
Good job. We got Fahira.
Fahira.
Red's camera was $600. You said $300 each.
That's what I thought. That's not the one you sent me.
Fahira.
Oh God, how many times do you guys have to repeat?
With a Z or an F?
It's an F. F-A-H-I-R-A.
I'm sorry.
Fahira.
What's your name?
Fahira.
Hi, Fahira. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Here are your
Fahira.
Headphones.
Thank you.
Here is your volume control so you can check volume.
Hello there. Can you hear us?
Yes, I
can
hear
you. Stay pretty close to this thing if you can. You can move it around if you like, the microphone.
Okay.
But it's got to be pretty close to you so we can hear you.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, but get, like, just don't, like, get it right in there.
All right.
There you now go. You got it.
You have the
see?
Volume up here? Right?
Hear the difference?
Yeah, I can definitely hear the difference.
Okay, good.
I can hear myself. It's kind of weird. Okay.
But yeah, that is a little weird to get used to.
Yeah.
I need 1 second because I approved $300. Rich, screw me over. He
sorry,
says, we're buy this camera, we're going to split it. It's $300 each. No problem. And now I'm getting this, hey, you agree to pay for have this camera? It's $1,200, $1,300. I don't. You should.
But it comes with other things. It
doesn't matter. You just should give me an update. That's the link. I'm getting chewed out right now by my wife. Again. I think he needs to return it and get one of those. Did you tell him $600?
Well, I did, but we also went with the upgrade.
Well, no one updated me yet. I mean, yesterday it was like, here's the camera,
okay.
$600. Do you want to
spend it? I could reimburse you if you'd like.
We're on Facebook Live right now.
Just remind you.
All right. Fajira.
Hi.
Right, here we go.
All right, another all 7 minutes.
Hey, in the studio with us is Fajira. She's a client of Redbound Weight Loss. Also, Mark Benz, who's the CEO. Now, we've known Mark, by the way, the CEO, like, I don't know, Mark, 18 years or something like that.
Yeah.
Solid guy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Now, Fajira, how much weight have you lost on Red Mountain Weight Loss?
I lost altogether a little over 40 pounds.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Originally, I'm from Bosnia.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Wow. So
far away.
Did you gain weight when you came to the United States?
No. I gained weight, like, here in the United States.
Right, okay.
Definitely here. I came to the United States super skinny, like skin and bones. I came as a refugee, so like that explains it, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, my.
Wow.
Too much info, but yeah.
No, that's not
yeah.
too much info. So you started the program, and what was it about Red Mountain? Like, what do you like about their program?
First, what I like is that it works. And this is the first time I've ever done any weight loss programs, ever. And it works, and I have to also shout out to staff as well. Like, they're all so encouraging and so helpful and so awesome that for me it was really easy to go through the program, and I fell in love with Red Mountain. So
40 pounds is a lot.
Yeah,
when,
it is.
When you see some of your friends that you haven't seen in a little while, like maybe since the total weight loss, what do they say and how does that feel?
Well, they kept asking me, what's different with you? You know, because I'm lucky to be tall, so I don't think I hit it well, but some people would say, "Oh, we didn't see those extra 40 pounds." But I felt it. I definitely, you know, myself could see. But for so many of them, was like my face. Mm. They would ask, like, "So what's different? Like, you look, you know, your eyes are shinier, and you're just like, you know, just everything about my face." I guess like was the first comments that I would get, like, "What's different? What changed with you?" And then I started talking about it, and you know, "Hey, can you guys believe that I actually lost over 40 pounds?" You know. With this program that I was on, and then that's, you know, how then they would like start saying, "Oh, okay, yeah, I can see the difference here or there," but maybe sometimes people are just uncomfortable saying, "Oh, you look so much skinnier than you used to."
Mm-hmm.
So it was mainly like I would get comments on my face first, and then everything else, I guess, when the communication would, you know, start.
There's weird levels of being a person who gains weight, loses weight, you know,
mm-hmm.
you can tell
mm-hmm.
when you start to gain weight by certain things that are said, the comments, you know,
yeah.
like for me, I can tell. When I've gained weight, when people start saying, "Excuse
mm-hmm.
me, big guy,"
oh.
people start calling me big guy, you know, and then or that, or when I did lose, I lost a lot of weight extreme, it was like, "Ooh, you're looking skinny, hey, skinny." And then there's a point when I was with Red Mountain, where I still am,
mm-hmm.
when I exercise
yeah.
and I was eating right, and it was like, "Wow, you look fit, man, you look
yeah.
healthy," and that is the best, right?
Mm-hmm.
When someone says that to you, you
absolutely.
Look fit, and I think that's what you're trying to say when you said your eyes are glowing.
Yeah,
right.
eyes are
it's
glowing.
Like
yeah,
fit.
Absolutely.
You look healthy.
You
like,
yeah.
I look at you right here, and to me, you look like a very healthy human being.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely, and that's how I feel. Like, for me, the tipping point to call Red Mountain and make that appointment was really, like, the lack of energy,
mm-hmm.
Mainly also lack of confidence, because I felt like I was always, you know, confident person. Like, I like you know, going out, hiking, biking, all of the exercises and adventures that are out there. But with gaining that additional weight, I was miserable. Like, I didn't really like to get out of the house. I didn't like shopping. I didn't like much, any
mm-hmm.
of things that I used to like. So with going to Red Mountain and losing all that weight, you know, I just gained my confidence back. And that was the first thing for me, confidence. Like, I felt like, oh, wow, I can conquer the world. Like, I'm back, you know? So that was the best thing that happened to me, gaining my confidence back.
Would you say it was, like, easy or a challenge for you to follow that program since it was your first ever?
very first time, because I did it like in June of last year, the RM3 for the first time, and then this year in June I did it again, just because I had this crazy goal in my head. Mm-hmm. I wanted to lose a couple more pounds. But the first time around, the first week, I'd say was tough, I'm not gonna lie. Just because, you know, you have all this excess weight and your body's used to eating all this food that you shouldn't be eating all the time, I guess. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it was mental too, like you're missing it. Your portions are much smaller, you just have like certain things that you can eat. So it was tough in the beginning of the first week. But later, for me at least, I'm definitely, it was easy. Like I got used to it and I really have good self-control, so that helped me. When I got on the plan, I just, you know, I punished myself, and plus my self-control, it just really helped me like go on. And whenever I would get hungry or whenever I would like crave certain things that I knew I couldn't eat, I would just distract myself with something, be that like going to gym or, you know, reading a book, or I don't know, just find something that will take me out of the kitchen or any kind of temptations that may be around me. So,
you know, it's a tip too, whenever you're hungry, somebody told me this and I do it every time, but I have to remember to do it, is that if you go brush your teeth, you lose the appetite.
Yeah,
but the problem is you're like, oh, hey, there's an exclusive offer right now. Red Mountain's giving away 4 free Fat Burner Plus shots and a free weight loss consultation for any new patient. So I see you have a ring on your finger. Are you married?
I am not. I'm engaged. Happily engaged.
Oh,
engaged.
Oh, right.
Yes.
On. Congratulations.
So how long have you been in a relationship with this
and
person?
And by the way, that's another reason I gained all the weight. I fell in love. And
okay.
Boom, 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 boom. Netflix and chill.
Okay. So he fell in love with you when you were overweight. So here you are.
Yes.
40 pounds lighter. Is there? Does he ever say, does he notice anything? Like this, a quick example, every morning when I leave work, I kiss my wife goodbye.
Mm-hmm.
She makes me.
Uh-huh.
She doesn't make me do it because it's about love. She makes me do it because she read somewhere that if you kiss your spouse goodbye when you leave, you make 10% more money than you would any other way. So sometimes, you should. When I hug her goodbye, I can tell when I start losing weight because she always says, oh God, you're so skinny. You know, so I can tell in my relationship, I feel smaller, which
mm-hmm.
makes me feel good. In your relationship with your fiance, has he said anything like, do you make comments, you know, does he make comments about your body that make you feel good?
He definitely makes the comments, and obviously he can see the difference, but the main thing that he likes the most is the confidence. And he says there's nothing more attractive on a woman than a confidence, and he's happy that I got that back. So that's the main thing that he would say, you know, yeah, obviously, like, you know, I look skinnier, I look better, like, I'm more comfortable in the bathing suit, you know, when we go to the pool, beach, whatever,
mm-hmm.
yeah, he can see that difference, and he'll compliment me all the time. But mainly he's happy that I got that confidence back, that I am back, like fun me, and you know, so that's mainly what he would tell me.
So for the first week where you had to kind of punish yourself, and now shopping for a wedding dress, that's got to feel all worth it. Yeah.
Oh, absolutely. 100%.
We're really
awesome.
Proud of you. That's a
thank
great
you.
Story.
Thank you. Thank you so
you're
much.
Thank you for coming to the studio today.
Yeah. Thank you for having me.
Thank you, Mark Bent, CEO of Red Mountain.
Thank you, fellas.
Good. Switch?
Yep.
All right.
Good job for you.
Thank you.
That was awesome.
Yeah, that's great.
Hello, 15 people.
Woo.
16 people.
Oh,
hold on. All
right, we have Jolene.
Hi, Jolene.
Hi there.
Welcome
how are you?
Welcome on in.
All right, Jolene, here's headphones.
Okay.
And this is volume control if it's too loud, too soft.
Hi, Jolene.
Oh, let me switch files.
Is that loud?
Yeah.
Can you hear you okay?
I can hear me. I have a weird voice.
Stay.
Do I really seriously have this voice? Oh, my goodness.
I mean, the one you're talking with sounds like that, yes. But stay pretty close to that so we can hear you all the way through. That's good. I mean, don't freak out over it, but keep it kind of close.
Okay.
If you don't mind.
Hold on. I'm trying to share the Facebook Live thing. Hi, Julie.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Wait a minute. Stand by.
What?
I have a conference call at 11, so I'm going to have Delaney time things out here.
Oh, I can time it. I can time it over here.
Can you put 7 minutes on?
7 minutes on the clock.
Give him this.
At one?
At 1 minute left, and then break at 7.
At 7 minutes, just go, stop!
Hold!
You guys, this is the lady.
She speaks really loud.
She's one of the newest members on our show. She's nice. Right. Sure. Hello, 23 people. All right. Record. All right, in the studio, we have Jolene. She is a client of Red Mountain Weight Loss. Mark Bentz is here, too. He's the CEO. Jolene, yes. I've done the Red Mountain for a while, and I love it. I absolutely love it. What are some things that you like about Red Mountain? What made you go to Red Mountain?
Probably what made me go is the fact that when you have to move your stomach to tie your shoes, there's probably a problem. And I had heard some radio commercials, and so I thought I would just take a look at it. I tried several different programs in the past, and they were either prepackaged food or stuff you had to order online. There was a lot of planning involved. So I went down just kind of more to investigate it. And once I got to meet the people down there and got to learn about their program, I fell in love with it, and I joined up that day.
Okay, so how much weight have you lost since you started?
I've lost over 40 pounds.
Oh, wow, good for you. That's got to feel good.
It does, and it was fast. Really fast, 6 weeks.
Oh, man.
Whoa!
Are you finding yourself, when that's happening, or you find yourself almost not believing what the scale says?
That and the fact that I ran out of laundry, so I had to pull out an old pair of jeans, and I thought they're never going to fit, and they were loose.
Oh, wow.
That's the best feeling in the world, isn't
it?
That is the best. And then I get all cocky, and I try on other pants. I start trying on everything, and I'm like, I can't believe it. It's just every pair of pants is like, this is, I've been wearing this so long, you know? And then what's funny is, as a person, my weight's fluctuated my whole life, right? And as I, whenever in my life I gained weight, I would complain to my wife that she was washing my clothes wrong. And I swear,
that's
not, like, yeah, but like not trying to be funny. I'm like, why is this shirt, like, this shirt's like shorter.
You
but it's because my stomach was going out and it would raise the shirt, right? Then when I lose weight, like right now when I was with Red Mountain, I think it was like the last time I tried this where I would put on these shirts, I was like, these shirts are so baggy. Well, what happened is I lost all this weight, but it doesn't compute until later, you know what I mean? But it feels so good.
Well, and you think a lot of times you don't see it on yourself, and by the time you do, it's almost like, oh no, it's a train wreck, it's too late, right? So you start...
You're talking about
the gaining of the weight, and, you know, especially when you're my age, I'm 51, and so when I turned 40, all of a sudden it wasn't easy to lose. It wasn't easy to ping pong and, you know, oh, okay, I'll just take this, you know, quick fix diet pill and I'll drop 15 pounds and it makes a difference. It doesn't. So as you get older, one thing that I noticed is it's really difficult because we become more and more sedentary. There's more things going on. You're running kids back and forth to school. You're doing this, you're doing that. You're not going to the gym. You're not doing the things that you used to do when you were younger, and your metabolism slows way down. So when I went to Red Mountain and found that it was real food, and it's, I don't have to order anything and try to hustle home and get it out of my, you know, carport or get it out off of my front porch before it gets taken. I don't have to sit there and go, am I gonna really want that macaroni and cheese in this little prepackaged thing that makes my stomach upset? It was go to the store, here's your list of groceries, buy what you need, do it on your own time, and the weight just comes off.
And what about, so you lost your weight, you said you lost 40 pounds in about 6 weeks, so there's probably good friends, family members that you didn't see in that time. What is their reaction when you see them after that 40 pounds is gone, like the first time you see them?
It's actually funny because the first week or two, I don't think anyone really noticed. And then my boss actually went to one of our remote locations for a week and a half. And the look on his face when he saw me coming back into the office, that was about the 4 week mark, was just, oh my goodness. It's like, what happened to you?
Wow.
Because the first couple of weeks, I mean, it's just coming off, but you're still wearing the same clothes. You're still, you know, the baggy shirts and the baggy pants and everything else like that. And then when all of a sudden you start really seeing the difference, that was amazing.
Do you work for the CIA?
No.
I was just curious when you said
they have openings?
No, but you said remote location. I was like, whoa. What do you do for a living?
We'll talk about that later.
Oh, curious. Fascinating.
So if you had to describe or tell people that have been on the fence about Red Mountain, maybe like, I don't know if I want to try that, I don't know if that fits me, what do you tell them about your experience and why they should try it or not try it.
I think everyone should try it. Everyone should do it. Because we are a society of instant gratification, right? Hey, let's go eat something to eat. Fast food, this, buffets, whatever, grabbing our stuff that we want, right? Instant gratification. I think where a lot of people fail is when it takes a year or 2 years or 3 years to lose the weight, and they're exercising and they're on this prepackaged food or on this system, and they're not seeing the weight come off. They're plateauing, and then they're working harder. And we really are a society that wants it and wants it now. And that was the thing that made me stick with it, because in that first week I lost 7 pounds. And I was like, wow. No way.
Are you doing something different? Like, what is it? You know, I know that we always say you can lose 20 pounds or more by this time next month.
Mm-hmm.
You're like super out of control.
I stuck with it.
Were you drinking tons more water than normal? Because I think that's a big thing people forget to do.
It is a big thing, but the medication makes you thirsty. So that was easy to drink a lot of water, a lot of tea, a lot of, I'm a big coffee drinker, but I was very religious about, I had my protein in the morning, and an hour later I had my apple, and 2 hours later I had my fish and my vegetables, and 3 hours after that I had my fruit, you know, and I just followed it to a T.
Well, we got an exclusive offer. This is pretty cool. Red Mountain is giving away 4 free Fat Burner Plus shots and a free weight loss consultation for new patients. So if you're listening, you know, get a hold of Red Mountain. RedMountainWeightLoss.com or RedMountain.com?
RedMountainWeightLoss.com.
Exactly. And it's easy to find on social media, too, because you've got the red things. I always put on... Are you on social media at all?
I am.
You're on Snapchat?
No.
Snapchat has these fun filters. So I go in for my shot, and I put on a different filter on my face as they give me a shot. It's really,
like the funny little glasses,
yeah,
and stuff like that?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun, because then you turn on your different personality getting a shot. I don't know, it's just my little thing.
The girls there love it.
I said that, because I'll text Mark, go check this out. I send like 5 or 6, and they just go ignore it. He never responds to my text messages. You are a horrible return texter.
I usually return like a day later.
A day? Like a week?
Yeah, you are slow to that.
What's up with you?
Especially Jolene, invite him to do something.
Right. Jolene, thank you for coming in today.
Thank you.
Thanks. And good luck. Continued success to you.
Thank
Thanks.
You. Okay,
good job.
Nice work,
Facebook
Jolene.
Live.
Thank you. 27 people.
Woo!
Thanks, Jolene.
Thank you.